guys, Amanda here, Beach Panda, and guess where we're going?
The beach!
We're going to the state park. There's seven. We got one more. I got one more down in my bag. We're going to the state park, and we got some floaties, and we're going to go float, and I got some drink, and we're going to drink, and we got some smoke. We're going to smoke, and we're going to pay the people. It's $8 for a carload. That's for two and up. So we pay $8 to get in here. And yeah, there's all kinds of things to do in here. Well, not all kinds of things. There's quite a few things to do, maybe five, six. But we are just coming today just to go float in the water. And the water's still not as pretty as it normally is, but it's getting prettier and I still want to enjoy the beach. So yeah, waterfall to that. I'll be back. This is what they call the real Florida. Okay. There's all the kinds of different trees and there's sand and there is alligators over there. Like there really is alligators over there and deer, stuff like that. There's some marshes back there. I know I brought you to the state park on a sunset, but I didn't know if I showed you all this stuff. See the marshes back there? Yeah, they're real. I've literally seen alligators back there in that water with my own eyeballs. Yellow flags. Oh, it has. You're right, baby. It is a little bit more tealer. There's so many dolphin tours out there right now. The water's clearing up. Look at all these people. We're gonna walk down a little bit though. I'm getting this tent put up. There you go, babe. And then put your little towel in that circle and you got all the shade. So we got our little spot. I refilled my white cloth. Everybody's hanging out. You know, I don't know these people though. It's windy, in case you don't know. But look at the water, it's clearing up. Guys, definitely clearing up. It feels delicious, and those waves are going to be fun. Look at all the people out there looking at the dolphins. That's dolphin tours right there. All those boats are dolphin tours. Beautiful. Oh, look at him. Oh, Lord. I got my hands full with this one. When I can get him to come to the beach, though, I'm grateful. Hold on. You're funny. Let me get a picture. That's funny. But, yeah, guys. I'm about to chug this White Claw and get on my donut. I got a donut, guys. That's what I decided to get. And, yeah, go out there. We'll be back. Guys, just chilling. Waterfall. What's today, baby? July 16th, 2021. It is probably around 3 p.m. We're at St. Andrews State Park in Panama City Beach, Florida, of course, because that's where we reside. And in fact, it was 8 years ago today that I made a Facebook status saying that something about me being happy to start my new life on the beach with my love. And that was 8 years ago today, so, yep. So in August, it'll be 8 years since we have officially had a home here and had a home the entire time. So I've left Springfield 8 years ago, bitch, and ain't never looked back. Well, I look back to visit, but that's all. Right, baby? Right. Yeah. Guys, just out here drinking my White Claw. We're getting ready to go float on our floaties here in a minute. We've got some shit going on down here. First of all, there was a kid with a jet ski. Long story, he was doing too much shit right here. So, FWC got called, which is like the Fish and Wildlife Police. Well, now they're down here harassing these people because I'm assuming they don't have a fishing license. And then they got in their cooler and yeah, so they're down there talking and shit now, so we had to not light our blunt yet. We have to wait till I flood, and that bullshit. Look at the beautiful dunes behind me. You're not supposed to climb on them. You can tell some idiots have tried, but yeah. There's all kinds of people walking around. More dolphin tours out there. I don't know if you can see that. There's so many, which I'm kind of upset because normally I'll go out on those rocks and watch the dolphins, but instead I'm laying right here getting some sun on my parts. Yeah, just enjoying it. Hi sun, I love you. Blessed, and I'm grateful for you. Gulf of Mexico, I love you. I'm grateful for you. White Claw, I love you. I'm grateful for you. Okay, I will be back in a minute. We got the sea screamer right here trying to surf the dolphins, but it did not work. Look at that pontoon flying beside it, hoping to see some action. Dolphin said, no, not right now. That's the sea screamer, my favorite dolphin tour on the beach. You come down here and see me, you can guarantee we're going on the sea screamer. That's a guarantee. You gonna go back and try again? Who knows? Y'all, this shit is killer, okay? I'm out here, my drink and my floaty. Oh my God. Here we go, guys, are you ready? Woohoo! Oh my God. See, here comes another wave. And you just roll with it. Shit. Another one. Man, it took me so much longer to walk out there than it took the waves to bring me back. Probably a shell right there. Woo! See, this is what I want to do though. Hold on. See, I need both hands. Here, let's let this wave roll us in, guys. Woo! Okay, I got one leg in, one leg out. I want it to take me. Oh, it's sucking me back out. Here we go. Woo! This wave's gonna fucking whatever me. Cheers, guys. Woo, woo! Oh, shit, shit. That got me. Y'all. They're gonna know I got alcohol in my cup. By the way, I'm not letting go of it. I'm almost washed up on shore. Fun times. Oh my God. And now I am officially on shore, guys. Oh good. The police are gone now. I can drink my cup without them noticing it. Oh my God, y'all. Oh fuck, y'all. Oh fuck. Okay, I'll be back. Right. They didn't go to jail, but they're leaving. That's bullshit. Bullshit, bullshit. I mean, nothing wrong with them being out there doing anything they're doing. Huh? Yeah. Oh. You said something about that don't float for some reason. Oh, right. He told my boo that ain't floating. First, I thought he knew I was recording him, like, you ain't slick or something. But yeah, that's bullshit. They chased away cool people. I bet they would have came and hit our blunt. Those are the type of people that would have came and hit our blunt. Right. Like, y'all are the one that brought the problem, the goddamn jet ski people. Yeah. We're just out here. If you've seen my gut at any point of this video, I'm sorry. I've ate bad food the last 2 days, so guts out there. I do have a new bathing suit on, though. Isn't it cute? And the top has diamonds on my boobs. I'll show you that later. But yeah, I bought it for Miami, but, well, I didn't wear it in Miami, so. I'm out here wearing it for my boyfriend, ready to take it off. Chilling out here, guys. Still, of course.
waterfall.
You know what? On my Facebook, on the day of also today, or what did I say, 10 years ago? 10 years ago today, it was a status of me saying water fucking fall. And 10 years later, even though maybe that's not growth, whatever, I don't give a fuck. I'm still waterfalling. I stopped waterfalling for like 3 or 4 years, didn't I, baby? And then, well, I started waterfalling again, and here I am. Back to waterfalling and smoking fat blunts all day long. You know? So relaxing out here, just chilling. Even though we can't turn our music on, it's still just like the way, you know what I mean? Just listening to nature. I mean, yeah, I'm drinking, so I wouldn't mind shaking my booty to something. But nature is, you know what I mean, just as good too. Love life. It's all you can do. And guys, if I made this life for myself, anybody can. I once lived in Springfield, Missouri also. I know the struggle. You don't have to live like that forever, baby. I'm just playing. I'm joking. Deuces. I'll be back. To the max. Mm-hmm. I do not own rights to any music in this video. Whether that matters or not, I'm just going to throw it out there. Just because I like a song. He's up. We're going to see what he's going to do. Y'all, this is Mr. Like, we lived here 8 years, never go to the beach unless he's playing on a floaty in the waves. So the fact he bought an umbrella and has just been relaxing with me is really cool. Because it's something that I love to do every day, but he doesn't do very often. He's looking at the water, feeling it right now. And he normally has water shoes on, but he doesn't have any today, so. I can just imagine what his little mind is thinking. I already know what his mind is thinking, honestly. When you been around somebody that long, you know what their mind thinks. All right, y'all. I'm gonna chug my drink. I'm way out there. I see a fishing boat coming in. That's the Jubilee. And my buddy Leo's on there. It's a fishing boat that's across the road from my house. Yeah. This is the status right now. We're supposed to stay here till 8 p.m. according to him, y'all. It is, what time is it? My thing won't hit. Let me hide it. Hold on. 5:18. He says we're going to stay here to 8 p.m. So that means we're going to watch the sunset. There, that's the status of it right now. Isn't that beautiful, though? I love it. Picture. All right, y'all. Picture. Okay, I'll be back. Okay, y'all, he's going out to this floaty. I got my donut right here, baby. Okay. I'm coming too. I gotta put you in a case though, in my waterproof case. You do pretty good at recording out of that. Because I ain't got no cracks in my screen right now, but water will get in my battery hole and it won't work out. There he is. Oh, I have a picture. I love it. I love when him or any man gets outside of their comfort zone and do things that they're scared to do. Makes me happy. Okay, y'all, I'll be back. Guys, I don't know if y'all saw that other shit, but I got knocked down and then the phone said it went on lock. Don't know what that is, but we're going out here. Out here. Let's do it. Woo! Okay. Man. This golf ain't playing with my ass. It's not. Okay, here we go, guys. There's a second in some shit. Oh god, here we go. Okay, here we go. Can y'all see me? Okay, I need to get my leg out. Okay, here I am. Don't see my fat, but okay, one wave. Here comes another wave. Woo, y'all. There's so many waves coming at me. Okay, here's another wave. Woo! If you see my fat, don't look at it. Don't look at my fat. I'm almost to the beach, y'all. Here it comes. Oh, okay. People are watching me. Be a YouTube sensation. Here we go, y'all ready? Oh, fuck. I'm on the beach now. This got me too, yo. Fuck. Okay, I'll be back. Guys, I'm loving it. Yep, I had to have a Cheeto break. See my new top? I told you about it. I think I might have showed you a little bit in my last video, but I didn't really... Hi, baby. How did you like it out there? Would you like a Cheeto? Oh, you're gonna go play by yourself? I'll be out there. So, our favorite part of this beach is a little bit down further. We got one umbrella cleared out. We're waiting for the tent to clear out. Cause it's just more a shallow area where you can like lay and the waves don't knock you down. I just seen a big white crab. They're all over. I'll show y'all here in a few. But yeah, just more romantical area cause you know. I've been drinking so, don't I, you know. No comment. Yeah. Guys, my drink is gone. God. 4th of July is over. My baby mama's birthday party is over. I can't wait to get these Pepsi cans off my motherfucking nails. I'm going to Springfield in like a week and a half. And I'm finna get the Master Michael to change my nails. Okay. Let me get. Y'all know what I gotta go get. I gotta dig down in here. So I'm getting the last. Black cherry, my favorite.
It's all falling.
It's all falling, I'm sorry. There, we'll get up here. Oh shit. My aunt and mom watches this. I'm coming, baby. Yeah, you know. So, yeah. Okay. Let's see out. That's out there. See if it'll keep you pictures ever look good. Most of them don't. But we're clearing out around us, so we're about to have our own space. Okay. Something that's not a dream of Amanda's, but is cute. Look at the wedding they're gonna have. There's all the little benches. They're gonna have the sunset come down. And welcome. Some people are gonna be fucking happy. Isn't that goddamn fucking beautiful? So the water's a little uglier, but we came to where we have privacy, okay? Mm-hmm. Right, baby. We need a privacy. That shit over there wasn't fucking doing it at all. So we've got our privacy. Mm-hmm. Love it. Give us about a week. This water will be fucking as clear as Miami. This is called brackish water. It's when fresh water and salt water mix. It looks like this. It's perfectly clean. It's perfectly normal. It's just ugly as fuck. There's the pirate ship. Came to Panama City. Don't invite me to go on that motherfucker, because that ain't shit but kids. But I'm just joking. They have an area for adults where you go up and have drinks while the pirates play with your kids. So it's not that bad. I've never been on it, but if my friends with kids came, I'd ride on it and be a good sport. But yeah, my phone's close to dying. All right, y'all, we'll be back. Guys, it is 7:39. We've been chilling, having fun here in the water. Right, baby, we're having fun in the water. Okay, now we're finna walk back. I'll see if there's a pretty sunset to show y'all. But yeah, this is how we do it on the beach. Literally. Guys, here's our sunset. It is, I don't even know what time, 7:57. Baby, you said we were going to stay until 8 o'clock. It's 8 o'clock. Good job. You did it, guys. I haven't said that earlier. But yeah, there's the sunset for July. Guys, Amanda here. My phone ended up dying over at the beach, and so I couldn't finish, you know what I mean, the video. But as I eat this fried okra, I just want to tell y'all this is the end of the video. I had so much fun at the beach with my boyfriend. And yeah, I hope that you enjoyed it. Like the video. Subscribe to me if you're not. Hit that bell notification button. And share if you want to. Okay? Love a fried okra. We got some rib crib for dinner. We just picked it up. We're about to come and eat it. So, okay, I love you guys. Have a great night. Mwah.